everyone. My name is Stacy Nordland. I'm the Director of Education with Forevermark. Forevermark is a diamond brand from the De Beers Group, which is the world's leading diamond company with over 130 years of diamond knowledge and expertise. And because of this deep understanding of diamonds, the journey of a Forevermark diamond is really different than the journey of most diamonds. Forevermark diamonds are on a journey of selection, while most diamonds are simply graded, meaning that you're going to get a grading report that will provide you with the basic 4 C's of the diamond. The 4 C's are a great starting point, but at Forevermark, we understand the importance of going beyond the 4 C's and individually selecting diamonds based on additional criteria that can greatly affect a diamond and isn't included on a standard grading report. No two diamonds are exactly the same. Each and every diamond is as unique and as individual as a snowflake. So diamonds can have the exact same 4 C's and still be very, very different diamonds. Imagine looking at a group of women's driver's licenses. And these women are all 5'3", they weigh 120 pounds, they have brown hair and brown eyes. Would you expect that all of those women look exactly the same? No, we know they're not going to. They're all going to be very different women. We wouldn't expect them to have the same personalities either. 4 pieces of criteria aren't enough to tell you everything you need to know about a person. And the same is true with diamonds. You have to go beyond the 4 C's to really understand your diamond. Forevermark diamonds are not just graded, but individually selected at every stage along their journey from mine until you, which amounts to less than 1% of the world's diamonds even being eligible to become a Forevermark. And this is what I want to share with you today, the journey of a Forevermark diamond and the intensity of selection that takes place. The first point of selection is that each and every Forevermark diamond must be responsibly sourced. Our diamonds are coming from carefully selected mines in countries such as Namibia, Botswana, South Africa, and Canada. In addition to 100% of Forevermark diamonds being compliant with the Kimberley process, meaning that they are conflict-free, we also consider the profile of every community that might become a source for our diamonds. So we're looking at the political climate, we're looking at the socioeconomic profile and the human rights record to ensure that our diamonds are doing good for the people, the communities, and the countries from which they are originating from. We're really committed to creating lasting prosperity for these communities and ensuring that the people are well taken care of well after the last diamond is liberated from the earth. Part of this is ensuring that the women of our supplier countries have access to funding and mentorship to help them become successful entrepreneurs. To date, our programs have helped over 700 businesses, which is roughly 7,500 women in their journey to start their small businesses. And what we find is that a lot of women that participate in our programs, they go back to their villages and they're really able to pay it forward in their communities. This commitment to ensuring that our diamonds are doing good along their journey and that they're benefiting people is really one of the reasons we were really excited to be partnering with Olivela. As you all know, Olivela has a similar mission in wanting to better people's lives. 20% of proceeds from your purchases go to various charities. Right now, Forevermark purchases are benefiting St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital. So not only can you treat yourself to a fantastic diamond that is already doing good, but now you can also support causes that are really close to your heart. So it's a triple win. Like this bracelet right here, this bangle, which is part of our Avanti collection, this bangle will supply 189 chemotherapy care supplies. I mean, what better way to, you know, dress yourself up with a little sparkle while also doing good? Next in our selection process is examining of the rough diamond. And when diamonds are unearthed, there is a crazy amount of colors and sizes and shapes and clarities present. There are actually so many that De Beers can sort rough diamonds into 12,000 different categories. It's really an unbelievable understanding of the small differences that every single diamond possesses. Again, no two diamonds are exactly the same. Diamonds are not fungible. Fun word for the day. Fungible means mutually interchangeable. So a dollar is fungible. You give me a dollar, I can give you a dollar back. We're both happy. But with diamonds, they're not mutually interchangeable. They're not fungible. What you find when examining rough is that some rough will already have a crispness to it. It will already have a life to it, and it hasn't even been cut or polished yet. And this is the inherent quality of the rough that is required of every Forevermark diamond. It must be of superior quality. You have to start with the best ingredients to get the best final outcome. It's like, do you want a dining room table made out of plywood, or do you want one made out of mahogany? You're not going to get the same thing. You have to start with the best ingredients. Once the rough has been selected of being of superior quality, master craftsmen will cut and polish the diamond, striving to meet Forevermark's rigorous standards for beauty and durability. And this is no easy task. You know, not all diamonds that want to be Forevermark can be Forevermark. We really want to provide our customers with the added confidence that their diamond has gone beyond the four C's and has been selected based on additional criteria that will really affect a diamond's beauty and ultimately its durability. These points of additional criteria aren't normally included on a grading report or a standard grading report. At Forevermark, we're looking at things such as the transparency of a diamond. Is there a dispersed cloud that is covering that entire diamond that is affecting its light performance, its sparkle? Is it appearing hazy or milky? If it is, Forevermark will reject the diamond. Traditional grading labs will provide you with the placement of clarity characteristics. A plot is what it's called. But at Forevermark, we look at how will that placement ultimately affect the durability of the diamond. Let's say a diamond has a feather that's crossing three major intersections. So the crown, the girdle, and the pavilion of a diamond. If you have a feather there, at Forevermark, we know that that diamond is going to be more susceptible to chipping and durability issues. So we will reject the diamond. Even if the diamond is fine right now, we look at the long-term ramifications that that placement can have on the diamond. For those diamonds that do pass our rigorous selection process, we ensure that an accurate and consistent grade is provided. A Forevermark grading report is produced by expert gemologists, and it provides you with a detailed understanding of your diamond, but it gives you so much more than that. It gives you the confidence of knowing that the diamond went beyond the four C's when being selected, and that it was individually selected for its beauty and its durability, and that it was benefiting the people and the countries and communities along its journey. At the heart of every Forevermark diamond is a unique inscription that is the physical representation of our promise to you that our diamonds are beautiful, they're rare, and they are responsibly sourced. Thank you all so much for joining me today. I hope you've learned something about the intensity of selection that every Forevermark diamond undergoes along its journey. This is really a diamond that you can be proud to own and wear forever. And this holiday season, don't forget that 20% of your purchases here at Olivela are going to go to St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital.